U.S. Navy destroyers afloat again while repairs are ongoing in Pascagoula. The USS Fitzgerald was damaged in 2017 after a collision off the coast of Japan killed 7 sailors. The destroyer launched out of a dry dock on Tuesday at Ingalls Shipbuilding. The Navy awarded Ingalls $120 million in contracts for the work so far. Repairs could be finished later this year.